How to replace the Smartcard reader board.
Caution: observe all precautions when removing and replacing components. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless LAN module, hard disk drive, base plate frame, and NFC module if installed. Removal: gently lift up on the locking bar on the Smartcard reader board ZIF connector on the Smartcard reader board, and remove the Smartcard reader board ribbon cable. Important: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Gently lift up on the locking bar on the touchpad board ZIF connector on the Smartcard reader board, and remove the touchpad board ribbon cable. Important: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. If present, gently lift up on the locking bar on the NFC module ZIF connector on the Smartcard reader board, and remove the NFC module ribbon cable. Important: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. While carefully pushing back on the tiny clip, lift the Smartcard reader board off its alignment pins and out from under the guide tabs holding it in place. Lift the Smartcard reader board out and place it into a static dissipative bag. Replacement: remove the Smartcard reader board from its static dissipative bag. While using care not to pinch any cables, tow the Smartcard reader board under the guide tabs and into its compartment and over alignment pins in the top cover. Gently press down on the Smartcard reader board to snap it into place. Insert the touchpad board ribbon cable into the ZIF connector on the Smartcard reader board, and gently press down on the ZIF connector locking bar. Important: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Insert the Smartcard reader board ribbon cable into the ZIF connector on the Smartcard reader board, and gently press down on the ZIF connector locking bar. Important: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. If removed earlier, insert the NFC module ribbon cable into the NFC module ZIF connector on the Smartcard reader board, and gently press down on the ZIF connector locking bar. Important: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Continue the reassembly. Replace the NFC module if installed, base plate frame, hard disk drive, wireless LAN module, battery, and base enclosure.